So, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our next episode of LEGO Jurassic World. I keep thinking Jurassic World Evolution, we've been playing it a long time, but now LEGO Jurassic World, something new. So, we could either choose from Jurassic Park or Jurassic World.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Hey. Press the notification button to view the park map at any time. What's this? Ooh. So this is all of Isla Nublar of Jurassic Park. Okay.
Good day. Thank you for choosing Jurassic World. Feel free to take a transport to the main holiday complex.
So this is the Jurassic World thing. But since we did Jurassic Park, I think it would be safer that we do Jurassic Park.
Change your mind? Okay, that's your choice. Never mind, there's plenty more missions.
Okay, so now you drive this road all the way towards, I don't know, the Brachiosaurus is this?
You need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
So what you do is you have to fix this thing. So what you're gonna need is a parts. You need the parts. And the senior engine thingy, whatchamacallit. So who's pretty senior here is Dr. Hammond. So, now we go in the vehicles again to our next stop.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Has been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a humongous thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh. Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zach. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
So we already saw the cutscene. Now he said I'll show you. So he's gonna do. So now we're gonna do the next level. Now, moving on. Now we do this thing.
Until they install the gears and whatnot. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
Where's that guy? Oh, there he is. So you jump on this thing to get something. So you, I don't know why you're supposed to, oh yeah. You're supposed to use this stuff to fix the gears so that the thing could work and we could continue in the story mode. Now we need Dr. Grant or, yeah, him. Yeah, he could survive. So now we connect this. So now we continue in our story. So, we go on the road right here. Oh, what's that? Oh, we'll know later. And here's a Jurassic World tour view. Oh. So now we go in here, and we do the thing.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
Most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Can you hear me?
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
Some kind of troll you're attempting is, it's not possible. Listen, it's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
Alright, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
So now we're back at the raptor pen like the previous level. So now we have to put the cow in. So what do we have to do?
These cages aren't going to be big enough. You can barely fit a goat in.
So you have to explore to find out what's wrong with the cage. So if I remember correctly, you have to go in this pen, I think. I guess, yeah. You're missing a piece. Yeah, I remember. So you get this cage thing going on.
That's
it's
better.
Filled with grass for the cow to eat it, and the cow is in that pit over there. So you need him to find the panel thing, or whatever is left of it. So you connect and build it. So now you got yourself a big fat, juicy cow for the raptors to eat. Nom 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 nom.
Come on, Daisy. I'm taking you for a meal. Sorta.
What's this guy?
Vienna, at your service.
Press triangle to ride on Lego vehicles and animals.
Fresh beef, huh? Oh, those raptors eat better than I do.
Okay, so now we're gonna feed the raptors. The beef. We're gonna feed him some hamburger.
Ay, caramba. Is it morning already?
Oh. My knee!
Josie, I cannot go on. My mother, I know her. I have not been back in such pain as this.
Use the L toggle to rotate the crane and pick up heavy Lego objects.
Too severe.
So we move the crane to the big cow. Now we pick it up and we dump it in with the raptors. Time for them to eat. Surprised they didn't eat him, and they ate the clothes instead.
For the afternoon. They're driving. Oh, no driving. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Kuching and Central Park. You get rain instead of Central Park.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
To insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Okay, so now we are at our checkpoint, where we are going to have to cure our Triceratops. Okay, so as I said earlier, we're gonna cure the Triceratops. Now let's move on with that. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so now, wait, what happened here? Okay, so now we have to complete our Triceratops mission level. So if you remember, she went digging in poop. So now you put the carrot in this guy's mouth or something. Wait, hold on. You're supposed to go in this one first.
Rats.
Alright, so this guy.
Is this what's in the amala?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Okay, so now we dig up this. Now, if you remember correctly, in the movie, Ellie Sattler is a paleobotanist, the one who studies plants or something like that. So now she's gonna have to dive and poop again. Pretty nasty, getting ice cream out of your own poop. That's nasty. And this guy's eating it.
Alright, so she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Alright, so if you remember earlier, I went in this one, so we're gonna have to give him the carrot.
These are dilated.
So now we have to do our last food, which is that apple. So now she's gonna have to hop, 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 and then where is he? So he's right here. Yes, you shoot down the target so we could get the rope. We could climb over ropes, blah blah blah, swing. Press X to jump off. So you jump. No! So you jump off. You made it all the way over here where they're. And. Where is he? Okay. So. You have berries or something. So. You track down the berries and. I think we'll find our apple. Yeah, so you're gonna have to plant a tree. So, we get the apple. And then we give it to the Triceratops. Triceratops. It charges when you hold square, and it's gonna attack. So now you get the mini kit inside here. Now, crack Lego objects. Things could charge, such as Triceratops could break them.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not part of the visitor center.
So in this level, you're supposed to be looking for the visitor center. And if you notice, it has started to rain. So it has started to rain. We need to build that so that we could climb onto the log. And we need to plant this. So now the Triceratops can cross. Now that this Triceratops has crossed, we break the log where the people who work at Jurassic Park have to do this. Square, triangle, square.
Good as new.
So now we have to find the switch, the wheel to open up the gate. So now we look through the stuff. Oh wait, no. It's up here, I believe. Where you push this thing, if you remember in the first level, we pushed the raptor pin, but now we're pushing a box over. And you have to push on the green and not the red, so that we could open up the pen. I don't know, did a horse poop in there or was it a dinosaur? So now, we dig in there. Now that we have our handle, we can, we could spin this thing. Do you hear something in the background? I don't know. I hear some squeaky thing. Okay, so now we open this for our Triceratops. Okay, so now we use our Triceratops to crack this thing open. So now we have this. So now this is how our level ends. Going through the hole.
I tell you, how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors?
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
Welcome to Jurassic Park level complete. Okay, so who cares how many studs we got? We got 84,340 studs. So 63% was complete. Oh, the studs. Minikit, we only collected one. We got Erling Grant. Ellie Sattler. Gary Hardy. Dennis Nedry, Nerdy, I don't know. Donald Gennaro. And the engine lab technician. We have unlocked the Triceratops, our first dinosaur. So now we continue story. And thank you very much. Please subscribe. Have a nice day. I think there's so this is what you'll see at our next video. Well, thank you very much. Thank you for watching. I hope you had a great time. Please subscribe. Leave a comment. Goodbye.